Despite our chilly forecast, Earth is currently at its closest point to the sun as it is all year long, called the perihelion. Now, Earth is in a slightly oval-shaped orbit around the sun. We are currently 91.4 million miles away from the sun compared to the aphelion in July when we are 94.5 million miles from the sun, about 3% further away. So if the sun were 100 yards away at the aphelion, at the perihelion, the sun would be 97 yards away. Tough to tell the difference. So it's not how close to the sun we are, but the tilt of the Earth that determines our season.